Hey everybody, Kungaloosh, and welcome back to another exciting video of Fortnite. And today we're going to be playing more solo because I don't play squad or duo because I have no friends. We're going to put on a team with someone who doesn't speak English, and where the frick is my mouse? Okay. What the hell? Yep. Okay, can we just work, please? Okay. And technical difficulties. Oh, there we go. And it's gone again. Okay, start. Okay, there we go. Okay, finally got working. But yeah, let's get into this. Dance. Oh, gonna help. Yay! We did it. We did it! We did it! We did it! Hooray! Rainbow Boy gets surrounded by four white people. What happens next? Whee! I don't know how people can dive so fast down. Look at that guy, he's going like Sonic speed. There's a chest downstairs. Good night. But that guy's attention. Yes, we got one of these bad boys. This has a scope. Find out where the storm is in 3, 2, 1. It's going to be above me. Bet. It's going to be over. Yep. Yes. First aid kit. I'll go take that. Okay. I don't need that. Woo! Aww. Okay, where are you, buddy? I know there's someone down here. Now, there's definitely someone here. I just can't tell where. Only one way to find out. Oh God, nope, gender cover. Yay, I died. Because we have camping noobs. I don't like camping noobs. I had a golden scar and everything. I was all set. I had boom booms. I had 2 kills. I had everything. Then I died. Only one solution in this. Dance. Well, I checked my phone. Shoot me one more time, I dare you. Let's go flush. I don't know why I want to go flush, I just want to go flush. Do. Do. There's a llama. Oh my God. Oh my God. Don't these things like have awesome loot? Oh my God. Okay. Okay. No. 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 Give me a launch pad. Did I not get a weapon out of that? The weapon must have fallen. Definitely fell. So I'm not seeing anywhere else, so it must have fallen. Okay, this is gonna hurt. Oh no, it's not. More stuff right here. Actually, maybe I'll put. How is there no weapon? What the actual hell? Okay, what the hell? I'm trying to drink this, so if I die, no one else gets it. Wait, what? I drank that. Okay. There. Happy game. Oh my God, I almost fell and took damage. Oh, chest. Have a weapon, it did all, thank God. Okay, add more potion. Which is always good. Okay, let's go put that right. I thought it said 13 launch pads. Also, is that classified as a llama or a pinata? Okay. Okay. And I'm there. Can. Okay. Then jump. We got controlled explosives. We definitely need to blow up something controlled. Okay. Okay. Oh, cool. Shotgun. Okay. Let's just go blow up this bathroom. No, but I kind of want that back. Slide that one underneath the stall. I'll go in the other one. And. Ah. Oh, it's my bridge. Got scared for a minute. Grenades. Everyone knows I can't pass up a good grenade. Okay, I didn't loot everything in here. Another chest. Sniper. More grenades. I have 79 bullets for sniper. That is absurd. I think I'm about to get more though. 85. Oh my god. And I die though, so it really doesn't matter. Is that a hand cannon? Uncommon one. Is there anyone up there? I thought I just saw someone. Where is the circle? Well, he's running. He's scared. Come on over. Didn't have any, whatchamacallit, any shield on him, it looks like. Kinda sucks. Oh well, we'll be fine. I just bounce up on here. Up. Oh, ow. Okay, we'll just have to go up and around then. I thought there was another guy. So I'm really suspicious right now. Cause we're not, there were two guys. Okay, shield. That's always good. Always reload your sniper. Okay. Probably shouldn't always stay camping though. I hear you die that way. It's just gonna take forever to reload a sniper with 90 bullets. What is that? Just heard something. Eh, must have been hearing things. Happens to the best of us. Especially when we get nervous. Oh, you think a boogie bomb's good? Points for effort. Points for assault rifle. Points for healing. Points for hiding. Points for having healing abilities. Points for having a mini shield. Okay. That's what I threw down. It's a chest above me. No, I want first aid. Come on, do some first aid. Or just some shield. Kinda weak here. You're just trying to fetch for a bone, boys. Or whatever phrases. What's the common phrase people use these days? Dude? I'm just gonna just camp out on top of one of the buildings. Let's go ahead and destroy the bridge with a clinger. As soon as I know I can get here. There we go. Oh, frames are getting choppy. Okay, let's just look this way then. So beautiful. Let's just put roof on here. Where is everybody? I shouldn't be talking about, because when I say that, I always die somehow. Some absurd coincidence, I die. Random shot up there. Oh, I missed. Oh my god, is there someone actually up there? No, it's not there. It'll pop their head up by now. Okay. There's definitely no one there. There we go. What a pleasant surprise for whoever comes in here. Grab him this way. And present that. Oops. Just do your parkour. And he missed a jump. Do parkour. Okay. Gotta get up into. There's someone up there. Thought there was. God damn it, I died. How the frick did he shoot it out from underneath me, though? Still building. Camping noob. Alright, look at me, I camp, I'm smart! Okay. Who gets it? Hey, want beef? You want more beef? I think you wanted more beef. Okay, where are we gonna drop? We're just gonna drop at the very end, because why not? I'm just gonna drop at the Avenger House, or whatever it's called, and die right away. I also dropped at Dusty Divot, but you know, it's stupid. That's how you die. And boing, boing. Did I jump or did it forcefully make me jump? No, I jumped. Come on. Let's land a little faster, sir. Give me a weapon. Uh-oh. Wow, that's actually kind of depressing. Now, where's the trap I heard go off? There's also another person in here. Or so it sounds. Haha. Should be it. Let's be an asshole about it and just camp and wait. You shot that underneath me and it killed me. And I got that cold going around. Let's just drop it, Dusty Divot. See how long I can live. I give it 2 minutes. Not even. 2 minutes is too generous. I give it 4 seconds. I have a revolver and I know how to use it. Bang. Hey, 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 hey. Don't shoot me. I'll shoot you. It's good for population control. You'll shoot me and I'll shoot you. My legs are, my frames are getting laggy again. Okay. How to control your frames. Wave your arms like noodles. Done. Wave your legs like noodles. Done. There's no way we're going to actually manage to land inside the divot. Come on. Come on, get any more. You have deaded. I don't give myself much longer to live. Kind of want to consume another one. And I died. But that's going to do it for today's video, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.